and to put it into implementation. We're now over a year and a half, and the way the federal government has put into effect its infrastructure plan is to roll out what we call the Investing in Canada Infrastructure Plan. This is a 12-year plan with $180 billion plus allocated to a number of different streams. There is a stream which is dedicated to transit, a stream that is dedicated to social or cultural recreational infrastructure, a stream dedicated to green infrastructure, a stream dedicated to the transportation corridor, so big international bridges and roads. And then finally, there is a new stream which we unveiled, which is dedicated to rural and northern communities. And that was a stream which we created in response to the overwhelming need to put some additional focus and some support into communities which perhaps don't have the same degree of resources that other large urban or suburban centers have when it comes to their tax base in order to contribute to some of these big projects. In order to get access to that $180 billion, we need partners. And in particular, we need the provinces to step up and to consult with cities, towns, municipalities that are within their jurisdiction and to put forward projects. In Ontario, we've had a challenge doing that in large part because the province has not put forward an intake process in all of the streams, and there are still some streams in Ontario which are not open. So for example, the green infrastructure stream is not open. And that presents a real challenge when it comes to accessing those federal dollars so that we can make announcements which will help Ontarians mitigate against the potential risk for flooding, fires, and other potential adverse impacts around climate change.